Santa Maria della Consolazione Monastery, situated on the provincial road to Borgagne, dates back to 1686. After a short period under the control of the Franciscan Friars in 1926, it was entrusted to the Cistercians of Casamari, an order founded on the 21st of March 1098, whose ideals were linked to the rules of Saint Benedict, which were based on acceptance and hospitality. The friars developed the extraordinary resources of their monastic tradition, such as olive oil, honey, but also elixirs and infusions, developed to alleviate many ills. The exterior of the Santa Maria della Consolazione Church reveals its simple and austere architecture. This Baroque church is based on a rectangular plan, divided into three naves with cross-shaped vaults. The mid-19th century floor is very interesting. It consists of maggiolica, a kind of porous tin glazed ceramic tile. The monastery is equipped with a well-stocked library, probably dating back to the period when the monastery was founded by the Alcanini friars. The works are of various kinds, mainly theological, philosophical, legal, historical, and literary, with particular emphasis on the linguistic ones of Salentine origin, for a total of approximately 40,000 volumes. Inside the Cistercian monastery, there is the Giulio Pagliano Museum, a gallery dedicated to the famous painter from Gallipoli, whose works are now exhibited inside. Here you can admire collections belonging to Michele Paone, including a substantial selection of coins from the Kingdom of Naples, and a collection of medallions with sacred images. One section is dedicated to an assortment of objects for everyday use, as well as precious artifacts such as bronze, papier-mâché statues and fans. In addition, one finds Italian-made ceramics, Austrian and German porcelains, and a magnificent collection of Bohemian crystals with fine gold decoration.